Isley spends a lot of time in her room hanging out with her friends. So for Christmas, we bought her this mini fridge so they could keep some snacks up there. I finally had time today to get it all cleaned out and stocked. Come watch as I get it all ready to go.
two, let's stock the mini fridge.
First, I'm filling the mini bottles.
Pomegranate juice, I'm probably gonna spill everything.
Coconut water.
Last four with just water.
I'm gonna put these on the bottom shelf.
Now for the fruit, I'm doing raspberries and blackberries. Babybel cheese, Lunchables, and Go-Gurt on the side. I found these snack containers at Target, and I'm just filling them with grapes. I bought four more, so I'm just filling them with chocolate. Can't forget Capri Sun, because I'm addicted. I've never had these, so hopefully they're good. Pickle Ricks, these are the best. I found this really cool looking soda. Strawberry applesauce, and watermelon hints. Okay, this is so worth it. It's so cute.
Time to restock my mini fridge.
Man, a woman to pump me up. Feeling fussy, walking in my Balenciennes, trying to bring out the fabulous. Cause I give a fuck, way too much. I'ma need like two shots in my cup. Wanna get up, wanna get down. That's how I feel right now. Oh.
Come restock my mini fridge with me at Dollar Tree. $13.50.